Should I learn MATLAB or C++?
C++ is used for system programming. You'll need to know it when you hit the job market.
What about MATLAB?
You'll probably need to learn that to get through your Circuits 2 homework, if not Calculus 3.
I heard MATLAB was a form of programming.
No, though some of its command lines in the text interface feel that way. But figuring out the FFT of a signal is a short command in MATLAB, whereas it would take 2 hours to write a program in C++ to do the same calculation.
Why is MATLAB so popular in college if we won't use it outside of math?
The teacher probably uses MATLAB to figure out the answer to the math problems on the test before assigning them to you.
How would C++ get used?
C++ is what people use to determine the circuit crosstalk interference when circuit paths are too close to each other, or the stresses on trusses on a bridge as a car goes across.
You make it sound like I should learn both.
Learn MATLAB now to make your math, circuits and engineering homework easier. Learn C++ before you graduate so you can get a job.
I heard that there was overlap between the two.
There is a C++ wrapper you can generate from MATLAB to use in standalone applications. And MATLAB lets you get data from sensors and controllers programmed in C++ before using MATLAB to crunch them.
C++ is supposed to give you total control over hardware and software.
And it has a massive learning curve.
If I could learn to use C++, I could try to use it to do my homework.
Do you really want to tell the professor you can't figure out why you got the wrong answer on the test because you can't tell if the equations or the code referencing the variables is wrong?